I'm in love with a fairy tale, even though it hurts, cause I